Hi, I'm Kelly with Penn State Pesticide Education. Today, we want to introduce you to our look-alike display. We really enjoy using this demonstration at a lot of events because it's educational and a great way to teach both consumers and children the importance of leaving pesticide products in their original containers. Let's first start with how to set up your own look-alike display. You can see on our table that we have a variety of household products, some that are safe and some that have a signal word. All these products were purchased at Walmart, a grocery store, or you might even have some in your house right now. Let's take a look at some of these products. On this side of the table, we have liquids, such as blue, a Pine Sol, a car wash, and a Gatorade. Yellow products, apple juice, a Roundup imitation, Tiki Torch fluid. And then green liquids, car wash, a wonderful cleaner that actually has a very colorful label that could be mistaken for a easy drink, and also Gatorade. Again, these products all share that they are liquid and the same color. But besides liquids, there are other products you can use for this demonstration, just like there's other types of pesticides. We have two products that are more of a granular and white in color, almost powder-like. We have a very similar looking Parmesan cheese and Comet. We also have mothballs and sugar cubes. So again, this is a different type of product. It has more of a cube, circular type of appearance, but also could be potentially dangerous. And over here, we have rabbit pellets and decon. These are both pellets and, again, very similar in both color and texture. And that's the main point of your look-alike display. You want to have different products that have colors and have different textures. And again, you want to have both products that are safe and that also have signal words. You can see on these green products that we have one safe product and two products with signal words. Then we also have some of these other demonstrations that only have one product that is safe and one that has a signal word. So feel free to mix and match with the materials that you have or materials you want to purchase. So besides these products, you can see that we have containers on our table. Now these containers are really important. You want to make sure that you have, if you have three products, you want to have three containers. You have two products, you want to have two containers. Makes perfect sense. To make these actual containers, again, similar in the actual appearance and identical in nature, we actually use a colored water. So you'll just fill a bottle with water, all to the same amount of water, and then you'll use food coloring to dye the water. And again, you might be wondering why we're doing this. It's for a safety risk and a safety concern. We just want to make sure, for the sake of the demonstration, that we keep these potentially dangerous products under a case, whereas these products a consumer can touch. So for demonstration purposes, you want to make sure that you use colored water for the liquids. And then, of course, for these other products, such as these granulars, you can use something like sugar or flour. For the sugar cube mothball comparison, we actually used two containers of both sugar cubes. And for the rabbit pellet decon, you can use all rabbit pellets. And again, this is just to make sure that if someone would pick up this container and walk away with it, it is rabbit pellets and it's not the decon. So when you're making this display, it's important to get the variety of household products and then make different liquids and different containers that have safe materials in them, just for the sake in case a consumer would walk away with them. You can see that we've put the actual products underneath a glass casing, such as a fish tank, and left our colored water products on the top. Now it's time to actually do the demonstration. Once you have one individual or even an entire audience in front of you, have them look at these products underneath the fish tank. You can have them say that the Gatorade is safe to drink, which they usually know, and have them point out what the other two products are, such as that the blue is a car wash and the other blue product is Pine Sol. They can look for the signal words and also emphasize to them that they both have Mr. Yuck stickers on them. Now have them also figure out what's the same about those products. And of course, they'll probably say that they're blue and that they're liquid. And then say, which one would you drink? You usually get a lot of laughs as of course the audience responds that they would drink the Gatorade and wouldn't touch the Pine Sol and wouldn't touch the car wash because they know that those products are dangerous and could be potentially poisonous. So then you ask them, what would happen if you would take these three products, which are similar in both color and in consistency, being liquid, take those products out of their original containers and put them in three identical containers? And of course, you have your props up top, and your audience's eyes move to these props as they see how similar these three products look when they're out of the original containers and don't have any labeling on them. And usually with an audience, it's fun to ask them, which one of these products would you drink? What's the correct answer? Well, of course the correct answer is none of them, because you don't know which one is the Gatorade and which one's safe to drink. But usually for the demonstration purposes, we have an audience member guess which one they would drink. So you ask someone in the front which one would they drink, they point to this one, and what we've done with these products is we've put a Mr. Yuck sticker on the bottom to demonstrate that this is the car wash or that this is the Pine Sol. So if they thought they wanted to drink this, thinking it's the Gatorade, they would have been accidentally poisoned. And we also have them guess other ones, knowing that this was the other Pine Sol car wash, and that this was the Gatorade. Now, of course, you know that these are the colored water products and that neither of these are poisonous, but for demonstration's sake, always respond to them that you have taken products, the Gatorade, the Pine Sol, and the car wash, you've taken a little of each of those products and put in these containers. Because we really want to emphasize to a consumer or to a child that products need to be left in their original containers and need to have a Mr. Yuck sticker on them. And another main takeaway point is if they would see any product that's blue and liquid in an unmarked container, would they drink it? And of course you want the response to be no, because we don't want them to be drinking any product that's not marked. It's a great demonstration to show that you want to make sure products stay in their original containers and that they have Mr. Yuck stickers on them. And of course, to emphasize to both adults and children that you would never drink a product that you don't know what's inside, because it could be potentially poisonous. We really like this demonstration because, as you can see, you can put a variety of these household products under the glass casing with the other colored water props. And it's great because if you're at an event, you can have one person come up to you and explain the purpose of the display, or if you have a whole audience in front, you can work through the actual demonstration with a large group of people. It's very portable with just the glass casing and a container to carry the liquids or the granulars and other household products. And most importantly, having Mr. Yuck stickers available, which you can get from our office, to encourage someone to pass out and put on these poisonous products. And if you have any questions or want to borrow our look-alikes or get some Mr. Yuck stickers, you can certainly contact our office. But we have a lot of counties that do make their own. It's as easy as getting some household products, some bottles that look similar, making the media, and of course, performing at an event. Probably for the cost of, say, this aquarium with colored liquids and these other household products and the actual glass casing, it's around $30, which is pretty affordable if you're going to use it at multiple events throughout the year.